boom, John Moxley won the AEW World Heavyweight title. Dang, AEW is also cooking something big. Tony Khan is finally acting like a real booker.
I think it will have connection with that Shane McMahon entry in the AEW. Shane McMahon will enter in AEW in a strange way, like he will behave like he's the boss now, he's the owner, he's the main man of the AEW company. But what you don't know what's going to happen, but at the beginning of the story, this would be the best start. Like John Moxley winning the AEW World title, it means that AEW is in his shoulder and the guy who will control him will have much more power of AEW. So Shane McMahon will order Dean Ambrose, John Moxley, to do this, to do that. That means Shane McMahon is kind of controlling a huge part of AEW. I think that's how the story will go, right? John Moxley will obey what Shane McMahon says and do whatever he tells him to do, and that's how Shane McMahon will take over on AEW.